Hey guys, welcome back. And yes, this is going to be another faceless video because honestly, I just couldn't be bothered to fix myself up today. And this is also going to be my first plan with me video. This is for the week of August 22nd to 28th. So really, really looking forward to this. But before that, I just wanted to show you something, you guys. Oh my gosh, what did I just do with that? Okay, anyway, I printed these papers. I don't know if you can see that. Oh, maybe I should do it that way. Yeah, it says here, plan with Meg. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, plan with Meg. And I just made this with Microsoft Word. I put like four columns and then just did the underscore all throughout so that I could have those lines. And then what I plan to do with this is use this as sort of my notepad, pretty much like what these ones are. So this ones don't have the lines, it doesn't have anything. I just decorated it with washi. I took an A4 paper and cut them into four and then put some washi on the sides, punch them with my Levenger punch, this guy right here. Yep, and then I used it to put into, this is the current week, the August 15th to 21st. So, yeah, and so what I intend to do with this one is to cut them into that size as well and use it as my, like, list page or whatever before I put anything on the actual planner. And that's what I intended to do with this ones as well. I haven't written anything on these. I just made it yesterday. And this obviously are going to move on to the next weeks as we go along. But yeah, so I'm just gonna take these out for now. And they're blank, there's nothing on them. And I wanted to use it as my list page or somewhere where I can doodle or write stuff up before I actually have to write them on the planner. Like if I have any video ideas that I want to write, or shopping list, or like my favorites, things like that, then I can use these. And these would be perfect when I start cutting them like so. And then just hole punch the sides, or maybe put washi as well on the sides, and then it'll be my notes. But so anyway, I printed 5 sheets of these, so I'll end up with 20 sheets. I purposely put, or didn't put anything on the back side for when I cut it, so that I can still doodle on them. So that's that. But I don't know about you guys, but do you get excited when you print stickers? These ones I got as free printables. These are colored shoes, painted shoes. It's so pretty. I mean, look at that. And I don't have a printer at home, so I went to the place that I usually go to for printing and asked for sticker paper. And what they had was photo paper that have a sticky back on, so you can actually peel the whole thing off. And it's glossy. And I was thinking that, oh my God, the black is going to blot, it's going to bleed through, it's not going to stick on the glossy paper, but it did pretty well, I have to say. I mean, look at that. This is this one is from Christina of laughingandlosingit.net. This is for personal use only, and I got this as a free printable from one of my Facebook groups. If you are not joined to any of the Facebook groups, I'm going to go ahead and link them down below so that you can check them out, because these people are awesome. This one is from planneraddiction.com as well. It's also a free printable that I got. She posted it on one of the groups that I'm a member of, and it's so pretty. Like, wow. See that? I just don't know right now what kind of pen I'm going to be using so that it actually writes on the photo paper. I have a feeling that my regular pens would not absorb and it would just like spread all over. So I'm a little bit afraid of that. Now this one is probably one of my favorites because this is the Rose Gold Marble from Rose Plants XO, and also for personal use. And it's so pretty. I mean, can you see that? And because it's printed on glossy paper, it looks even more beautiful. Like, wow. And then I also did my own stickers, and these are for the fitness planner. They are sized for the fitness planner. Let me just show you guys. I have my the extension pack for fitness right here. So I am currently on this week, Thursday. Yep. So I made these so that these would fit perfectly into the gray boxes over here. But obviously I can't use it now since I've already decorated that. So this is going to go in September because next week I already also have some stickers there. But I could probably, I don't know. We will see. But yeah, these, there's like seven of them for all, for each color, seven, so that each box would have one just to decorate. Because I've seen, I forget who it is on YouTube, but she did a plan with me with her fitness planner. And I was like, that is genius. Because if you look at my, at this side of my planner, which is where the fitness extension packs are, they are not as pretty as the other ones, although they are quite used. More used than the other side, to be honest. So I made these. And then I also made some vitamin trackers here because my problem is I can track my water intake, but I have a problem with tracking my vitamins. I often forget to take them in the mornings. So I decided I'm going to put them. There's like seven pills on there, so I can just tick off one day. So each one here is equivalent to 1 week of tracking. And then I found some quotes or fitness quotes on the internet and decided that I was just going to go ahead and get that. Like, for instance, this one. It takes 524 burpees to burn off a large fry. So, yeah, I don't want to be doing 524 burpees just so I can burn off one large set of fries. Anyway, there you go. So I printed those off and I'm quite happy with how that turned out and for the price that I paid for it. Photo paper, and they charged me 7,000 dong for each printout, including the paper, which is equivalent to 30 cents in US dollars. Not bad, right? Okay, anyway, let's get on to the planning. Okay, so I don't typically do no white space planning just because I feel like too much stickers or decorations and stuff like that tend to clutter everything for me, and my brain doesn't process very well when I see a lot of things are too busy. It actually goes on flight mode and doesn't want to do anything when it's too busy. So anyway, I've chosen three slim washies to use. This one is, it says, I don't know if you can actually see it, but it says to do, which is going to go on the first section here. I always list my to do in the first part on the top because it's the first thing that I look at. Okay. And then here, I'm going to change it up a little bit because I usually do put my social media in the bottom boxes. But this week, I'm going to try something new. And if it works out well, it's going to continue on until, well, the rest of the time. But here, I'm going to be putting my social media activities, like what I'm going to be posting on the blog, when I'm going to be filming videos for YouTube, and all those other stuff. And the bottom one will be left for personal things like maybe journaling or writing down things that I've learned today, or maybe even doing, I'm thinking about learning new words, so maybe I'll do that as well. In September though, this part is going to be filled with photos because I'm doing a 30-day challenge for September. You will see here, I've actually done my September thing, which you'll see next week, okay? So I'll talk about that a little bit more next week. But, so, okay. And I also went into my sticker book and decided I wanted to get this sticker right here, which is a quote from the Dalai Lama. And he says, "Don't let the behavior of others destroy your inner peace." And I think that's pretty good. So anyway, I don't like to cover the calendar here unlike other people, just because I want to see how many days are left in the month, or like the actual calendar for the whole month, because I don't like to be flipping through stuff. So there, I'm probably gonna put this particular sticker at the bottom here. Now, the notes section I typically use to put down my blogging sticker, mainly because the blogging sticker ended up being too big for, see, it's not gonna fit into the boxes. I think this was designed for the big happy planner, and I didn't even think about that. So I am going to go ahead and put this on here, and then put the sticker somewhere above it, maybe right under the notes section. So let's go ahead and do that. Now this blogging sticker here has post title, post when, and then write post, photos, edit, schedule or publish, and then promote. So like the different steps that you have to take when you are writing a blog post. But honestly, when I do my blog posts, I do it all on the same day. Like there is no point in waiting further. I haven't actually thought about what I would post, but I normally post once a week, so that goes in there. And then I don't have to worry about specifically when I'm going to put it up. Okay, so that's that. Now let's go on to the washi. So I'll take this one that says to do, and I'll lay that down in the first section. Now I was going to do the to-do only up until Friday, but to be honest with you guys, weekend here doesn't really work for me, because Duncan works irregularly. He's a chef, so you know, he doesn't really have the weekend because that's the busy time for him. So I'm not going to put their weekend. I decided not to put weekend there, and decided to put still to do, because my weekends are usually when he's off, and it's usually either a Tuesday or a Wednesday. But I still decided to go ahead with how that works. Now I'm gonna go in with the next washi, which is pretty cute. I don't know, it's a star one that's blue. And then the last part would have this green sort of like a task list kind of thing. I could actually use this that way so that this becomes like the bullets, but I have something else that I use for that. So this is just going to be used as decoration for now. My nail polish is transferring onto the paper. You see those red marks? That's for my nail polish. Weird. Anyway, so I've got that washi done, and to be honest with you, that's pretty much how far I'm gonna go. But I also like to do, let me see, where is that? Okay, I have a stencil right here, and I like to use the hexagon, the little hexagon ones, to create my little to-do list. And I only do three at a time. So let's see, what color pen will I be using? I think I'm gonna go with my green gel pen. And this is a metallic green. And I typically use the smallest hexagon, which is still pretty big, to be honest. And I will make three for each box. There you go. See that? So I have my top three things to do for the day listed each time. Okay, now I know that on Monday, on the 22nd, Duncan has his kitchen audit happening. So I'm going to go ahead and put down a red label sticker right there. And then write down kitchen audit. To remind me that I should be extra understanding and patient when he comes home stressed. So, and that I shouldn't disturb him this whole day because that's very, very important. Salon visit, wherein I might get a haircut. I'll definitely have my nails done. And I might also get my lash extensions. I'm really thinking about the lash extensions. Okay. Now, I typically take Tuesday and Wednesday and not write anything on there until I know for sure when he is going to be off that week. And then I would also put in here grocery. So this little notepad here is going to serve as my grocery list. So I'm going to take my ginormous, what do you call that, acrylic block. And I'm going to take one of the stamps from Mommy Lay's Travel. This is my Journey stamp set. And I'm going to take the stamp shopping list. Okay. I'm going to put that down here. Now, this block already has the grid line, so it's very easy for me to see where it's going to go. And then I'm going to take my color box stamp set and just very lightly put that down there so that I can pick up some of the ink. And then at the very top of that paper, do shopping list. So on my shopping list, I'm going to put down apples, carrots, because we always have fresh juice in the mornings. Basically, that's what I'll have for now, and I'll just put that in there. And whatever else I think of, like maybe toiletries or whatever that I have to buy, then I'm just gonna write them continuously on this list and then take this with me when I go to the supermarket. Okay, so there you go. Then I'll just start putting down whatever it is that I need to do. Like, for instance, I know that I have to go back into my online course and try and complete as much as I can. So I have a sticker sheet here. This is from Daiso. I'm going to take one of these eyeglasses, jot that down, or put that down there. Now, this is a sticky note, but it doesn't really stick very well, so I'm going to go back with a glue stick there after I've done that. And I'll put that down as well on Wednesday. But I won't glue it just yet until I know when Duncan is off. Because when he's off, I don't like to put anything down. He's only off once a week, so I'd like to devote my time to him. So then I can pick these up and move them around if I have to. Okay. So there you go. And then here on social media, I'm going to take my Social Babe stamp set. That's also from Mommy Lay. I'm going to take YouTube. There you go. And then I'm going to choose the days that I will be filming. So I'm already going to be busy on Monday with the groceries and the salon visit, depending on how many things I'm going to be doing in the salon. So I would most likely have to move my YouTube days on maybe the weekend. So So I took the stamps, film and edit, and placed that on there, still from the Mommily Social Babe. And I am going to go ahead and okay, now I know that by Thursday, I am going to have to go to the grocery again because I try to buy, well, since I buy a lot of fruits, I buy just a few of them so that they are fresh every time we use them. And then by the third day, I'll need to pick up some more. Sunday, I need to remind myself that it's masking day because I have a lot of masks and I haven't been using it. So I should. Oh, yeah. I almost forgot. Friday. Plan. Trip. Because we are looking at going somewhere in September. We're not sure if we're going to go around Vietnam or if we're going to go see our friends in Bangkok. So we will see. But definitely that's going to be on my Friday list of to-dos. So that's it for my plan with me. So yeah, thank you very much for watching and I'll see you all again in my next video. Bye!